1940, Jake and Margaret White had a son. And on that particular day, Margaret White laid her sixth son upon her heart after losing five sons. There she prayed, and she uttered a promise to God that if he would sustain the life of this her son, she would give him back to him for his service. A wonderful, wonderful testimony of this great man of God. In 1960, Bishop White met, dated, and married Dr. Juliet White. And 56 years later, after a ministry together, they are here at this time, this family, the White family, members of the National Church, his mission and his ministry. We thank God for this family. We thank God for Dr. Juliet White, the example of true love